Small and medium enterprises in the Philippines appeal for more help from the government amid the prolonged COVID-19 quarantine. According to the University of the Philippines, the Center for Integrative Developmental Studies, it will take about 86 billion pesos to keep MSMEs afloat during this pandemic. But under the government's second economic stimulus package, or Bayanihan 2, only 29% or 39 billion pesos is allocated for the sector. The UPCID says providing more support to MSMEs is key to economic recovery as they generate over 63% of total employment in the country.
Tulungan sana kami ng government kung magkakaroon pwede ng mga discount, kunyari sa mga taxes na binabayaran namin, lalo-lalo na siguro sa mga permits, kung mapapadali nila yung proseso ng mga pagloloan. So, at kung makakapag-allocate sila ng mas malaking pondo sana, para sa mga negosyante, lalo na sa mga SMEs, kasi kailangan din talaga namin ng tulong.
And if ever there will be a rebound in the economy, this will come from the MSME. So it's best to keep them afloat. Otherwise, if they're not there anymore, there is no more engine for which the rebound will come from.
Pork prices in Metro Manila seem to go as high as 500 pesos per kilo in the coming weeks after the government's price cap on pork and chicken products expired last April 8. But the Pork Producers Federation of the Philippines only sees prices hitting 450 pesos per kilo ahead of the arrival of more imported pork products. Last week, President Duterte signed an executive order lowering tariffs on imported pork meat for a year despite opposition from local hog raisers.
By June, ay babaha na imported na karne ng baboy. At yan na ang umpisa ng aming pagbagsak o pagkalugi. Dahil diyan sa pagbababa ng tarifa from 40%, gagawin niyang 5%. At yung pagdadagdag ng 350,000 metric tons or 350 million kilos ay ang maaapektuhan ng malaki, titigil ang ibang mag-alaga.
Corn farmers also say their livelihood will be affected if many hog raisers go out of business. That's because a big portion of corn production is used to feed pigs.
Talagang matatamaan at sa computation din namin na parang aabot siya ng mga 15 billion in terms of business income opportunities na matatamaan dito.